Before, the Aung San Suu Kyi did not get seat in parliament. She is talking about the ethnic issue and federalism and also human rights violation happening in Burma. But when she get a seat in parliament, she cannot speak out about the ethnic issue and also human rights violation.
You are disappointed?
Yeah, no, we are disappointed on her.
Mm-hmm.